Finally tonight, a marking of history in the heart of Montgomery County. Today, SEPTA's Lansdale Station was named to the National Register of Historic Places. The station is along the Lansdale-Doylestown Regional Rail Line. It was one of nine properties the National Park Service picked for the distinction. The station was first built in 1902, but got a major restoration in the 90s.